Me and the wife went out for dinner to celebrate our 50th wedding anniversary. On the way home, the wife noticed a tear in my eye and said, "Are you getting sentimental because we're celebrating 50 wonderful years together?" I replied, "No, I was thinking about the time before we got married. Your father threatened me with a shotgun and said he'd have me thrown in jail for 50 years if I didn't marry you. I've just realised tomorrow I would have been a free man." Ah, thank you.